Arm Arang. From this parched earth, the nation of Nabarth Arang once rose. When I journeyed here, long ago, I spoke with a sun-weathered elder. He told me Arm Arang meant majestic land in the language of his people. And so it might still be, were it not for the Light's unrelenting onslaught.
Master Gengen, this is the friend of the Exarch I was telling you about.
Very good, very good. Though friend or no, all are welcome in Mordsook.
Sook is Mordish for city. As things stand, this Sook boasts the largest and busiest marketplace in all Arm Arang. You'll find ore from the mines here, of course, but all manner of other things too, many of them rare. As I told you before, not many visit Armorang by choice, but Maud Souk's a different story. Merchants come from Malms around to purchase the relics the Maud dig up.
Aye, that they do, for Maud do not dismiss the spoils of the earth. We clean them and polish them and reveal to the world their true value. That is why they come here, come from far away, come with much money. And so our Souk is always busy, busy, busy. No such thing as a thing no one needs.
You say that every time, Master Gengen. Some sort of family motto, wasn't it? Or perhaps a Maud philosophy, for which we should all be very grateful. Would that everyone was so willing to take in refugees, regardless of race or creed. Now then, if you intend to spend any time here, you'll want to gain the trust of the locals. And there's a little custom all newcomers are expected to observe.
The cracking of the coin purse. You buy one thing from the market. Price can be low or high, just as long as you buy.
As the good Maud says. In fact, the Exarch sent a little something to cover this very expense. A Verbert gold piece, no less. The first I've held in years.
Verbert gold? Hail Verbert gold?
Here, newcomer, crack your coin purse with me.
Oh no, you want my goods, newcomer. I have jars and pots, all smooth and shiny.
Over here!
Come and look!
You buy, you buy.
Enough of that! Calm, I say! This one must still journey through the barrens. Nothing bulky, nothing heavy, no pots. Nothing better for the road than a full belly. Spend that piece at Ronron's place, yes? Eat for three before you leave.